Welcome to my video presentation about my final year project for MMX 3044 Game Design Studio 2. My name is Steven Kit. I'm a final year student from Sultan Idris Education University, UPSI or UCI. So my course coordinator is Dr. Ernie Manila, PD Sali, and my supervisor is Dr. Muhammad Abdul Malik bin Saizun. So in this video, I'll show my final project, which is a digital game titled The Anlushan Rebellion, Journey to Tang Dynasty. The high concept of the game is a modern-day student enters the world of Tang Dynasty during a rebellion and fight against the rebels to save the dynasty. The genre of the game is 2D side-scrolling platformer game, and the unique selling point USP of the game is the Chinese team game with content based on Tang Dynasty instead of Three Kingdoms era that many games exist in the market. And then this game also promote the Han culture and the other related Chinese culture. Unique use in the game is a role playing game where the player can control the general character in the game to fight against the enemies, and the victory condition is the player successfully kill all the enemies and the bosses, and the defeat condition is the player dies by getting killed by the enemies or the boss. The goals set for this game are player have to kill all the rebel troops and the leaders, which is Moses, Anlushan, and Susumi, and then save the Lady Yang Guifei and the Empire of Tang. For the rules of the game is do not die and survive until the end of the game. The feedback of this game are player can learn the history of the Anlushan Rebellion event, and they also can learn the cultures of the Tang Dynasty era. The game platform for this game is PC, developed using Unity engine, and the target players are for the 12 years old and above. And then anyone who is interested to learn Chinese history. The motivation for the player in the game the player can collect the bun to restore health. The bun drop from the dead enemies, and then when the player kills the enemies, they can earn some scores. The synopsis for this game is about a secondary school student named Wang Xiaoming. He went to the library and opened a book titled The Anlushan Rebellion. Then the light comes off from the book and he's trapped in the world of the Tang Dynasty during the rebellion era. Then he had to help fight against the rebels and save the Tang Dynasty. So the Xiaoming, he killed the rebel leaders Anlushan and Susumin, and then save the Lady Yang Guifei along with the Emperor Xuan Zong. And as the Emperor and Guifei run far away from him, he's returned to his own world, which is back to the modern world, and he's at the library, and then he found this story interesting and then decided to borrow the book to study the history event and what he had encountered when he trapped in the ancient world. Next, I'll show some of my game book while brainstorming the idea for this game from the back game book and to the digital one. Then this is the infographic poster for this game, and then this is the merchandise design for this game. They got three merchandise which are the folding fan, fabric mask, and the t-shirt. So in this part, I'll show some of the development progress for this game in the Unity game engine. After fixing some issues in the engine, then I build up my game, which look like this. This is the boss fighting scene, which is the climax for the each level. This is the defeat screen when the player is killed by the enemy. This is the victory screen when the player successfully kills the enemy boss or the leader for each level. This the story will bring to the level 2, which is for fighting another boss, and then the ending in the credits. All for my video presentation for my final year project digital game. Thank you for watching. Bye.